We are currently receiving countless reports regarding unidentified hostile organisms that we will refer to as alternates. Until we have a complete understanding of the threat, it is important to stay home, lock all doors and windows, and have access to a loaded firearm or other ranged weapon at all times. You will know if an alternate exists based solely on their physical characteristics. If you see another person that looks identical to you, run away and hide. If you see a person with any sort of biologically impossible characteristic, run away and hide. If an alternate manages to enter your home, refrain from any kind of communication or contact. These intelligent life forms utilize elements of psychological warfare to take advantage of their victims. While we heavily discourage any kind of contact or communication with an alternate, we make excuses for attempts at executing them yourself.
Knocked out cold and I have no idea why. I'm on my way to the ER, but could you do me a favor?
Yeah, of course. What is it?
I just need you to come over and turn on the cameras we have set up. You know the ones that we installed after we were robbed?
Oh, yeah. Mind if I ask why?
Well, she screamed really loud right before I found her on the ground.
Do you have your doors and windows locked? What the broadcast told us it is?
Yeah, that's the weird part. Maybe she saw something? I don't know.
Alright, shouldn't be too bad. I'm just gonna switch them on and get out of there though. You know how I feel about your house.
Yeah, that's fine. One last thing. Try to get a good view of the back hallway, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Alright, I gotta go. I'm almost at the hospital. Thank you.
I have a gift for you. I have a present. I have a surprise. Your little sister is so afraid.
Wait for it.
A situation may occur where the local 911 dispatchers run out of operators to handle calls, so they are given to the police department instead. When police attention is needed, send available personnel to the address provided by the caller. When there is a fire-related emergency, contact the neighboring fire department with the provided address, along with a brief description of the event. When the caller has a medical-related emergency, immediately contact the Mandela Community Hospital, where their reception will take control of the line. We thank you for taking the time to learn by viewing the...
Metaphysical awareness disorder is a severe mental illness that has seen a sudden return in recent months. MAD is the result of exposure to verbal information that is not desired to be known. The rate of death by suicide in patients diagnosed with MAD is 97%. But don't worry, the remaining 3% makes it worth trying to reverse the delusion. Avoiding development of MAD is the first step to being safe. It is recommended to avoid excessively frequent religious practice, as well as any belief in unnecessary philosophical implications. Always remember that looking after your friends, family, and loved ones is a key factor for maintaining mental stability.
Tomorrow, Mr. Havisham will take you to your grandfather, and you will live with him at the castle. But I shall not go with you.